12 News' Jason Newton found an alternative that allowed those fans to follow the action.
Auditorium 4 down the hall to right. Enjoy the game.
The tickets moved just as fast as the feet going in, and there were quite a few passing through Brookfield's Majestic Theater Saturday morning and playing just beneath today's blockbusters, Badgers.
I'm going to get to see it on the big screen.
I just bought a brand new 52-inch LCD TV, and I've got to come here to watch the game.
But he's not complaining. Without the Majestic, fans would have to scramble to find the game, with local cable not carrying the Big Ten Network, and therefore not the Badgers either. And some fans figure it's all about money.
I blame the Big Ten.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're going to make $297 million if they sell this package for the price that they want.
From the popcorn counter to the theaters, people got comfortable filling the first of two theaters 5 minutes after it opened.
I usually get vocal when I'm at the game, so I'm not sure what to expect here when you're sitting in movie theater seats.
Let's go Red! Let's go Red!
They cheered and watched as their Badgers took the field and took on Ohio State, not the first hit this theater has seen. In Brookfield, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
Theater officials tell us about 400 people showed up to watch the Badger game, and the admission price was right, too. It was free.